So yesterday, I put one tray of Apigard on this double deep. I added a spacer and put it in the middle. It's all honey above, blue below. And it is 11 o'clock the following day, 11 o'clock a.m. And this is what I'm seeing. These other two double deeps also got Apigard. That one is exactly the same, and the one on the end, the spacer's on the top, with the tray on the top. The one in the middle is in the middle, and then we have this one. They're not happy. They're not leaving. There is a width of bees here. The majority of the population is out. Side of the hive. There's tons of coming and going still. A little bedlam at the bottom of the hive, but nothing crazy. Oh, I can smell it. It smells like something medicinal. It's very odd. Anyways, I'll keep my eye on it. Never used Apigard before, followed the instructions. The temperature today is at 16 degrees. So about, is that 65, something like that. So we're well within treatment parameters. They didn't do this yesterday, right after I put the treatment on. So we'll just keep coming back and having a look and see what happens. Today is September 25th, 2023, and the treatment went on the 24th, one day ago.